are selfless to help the people. You understand? On the ground. And see, some of me, as a pastor, I will not dedicate my time to be here at this time. But I'm here because of the truth of that man.
Okay.
You understand?
Okay. This just beginning of the forms. There's now time ahead for planting in the progress proper. How to assure a peacefulness throughout the process, because he's been contested by another, you know, candidate.
Yes, with all that we are seeing on the ground, this is these things have not been happening in here. Other places in other constituencies, since we are experiencing this type of people going alongside with the candidates,
yes,
right?
Yes.
But now, here, this is the first time of we experiencing such things here.
Okay.
And all of us, you see, together, we are not here to fight. No one is violent, nothing. And we know that because, you see, when you are carrying peace, like Jesus came, he's carrying peace. He brought peace to the people. So the man is peaceful. And no one, I believe everything will go on successfully, and he will pass through successfully
without intimidating.
There's nothing. You see, with his position and with wherever he's coming from, that man has not used anything. When he's speaking, even he's not using his office. You understand? We thank you very much.